Alec Baldwin may face involuntary manslaughter charge in Russ shooting. The charge is being recommended by prosecutors investigating the shooting. The shooting occurred on the set of the film Rust in New Mexico. Baldwin was holding a prop gun when it fired, killing cinematographer Helena Hutchins and injuring director Joel Souza. The shooting is still under investigation.